My name is Samuel Marquina, and this summer I will be taking part in the USF in Florence study abroad program in Italy. Traveling abroad can be a life-changing experience as it lets us experience new cultures and see things from new perspectives. Studying abroad also benefits students as it lets us learn in new environments and grow on a personal level. As great as studying abroad is, however, it can bring about some challenges. One challenge I may face abroad is finding an appropriate school-life balance in order to successfully complete my studies and make the most of my experience in Italy. Let me explain. There are 24 hours in a day. For me, a typical day looks like this. I spend 8 hours sleeping, a couple hours going to classes, and a few hours completing assignments or studying. On top of this, I have to find time for friends, clubs, sports, and other activities like volunteering. While in Italy, part of my day will look the same. But there's a number of additional activities, like visiting museums, exploring the city, eating some gelato, and spending time with friends that I will want to add to my day. As you can see, I could quickly end up with more things to do than hours in a day. On top of this, I have to be cautious of not letting either my schoolwork or leisure time take over. So how do I solve this challenge while abroad? The solution is organizing my day ahead of time with a daily agenda. With an agenda, I can have designated time slots for different activities. That gives me a comfortable and varied schedule. Another challenge I may face abroad is isolation, a main theme in one of my favorite movies, Lost in Translation. The movie follows two Americans living in Tokyo that struggle with feeling lonely in a foreign land. Living in a new and unfamiliar setting often makes people feel alone. In addition, the fact that everyone around you speaks a different language can augment the feeling of detachment or isolation. In the film, the protagonists are able to overcome this challenge by venturing out into the city and interacting with locals. Likewise, I plan to use a similar strategy. I am in the process of learning Italian in order to improve my communication with locals. During my time there, I'll also make sure to plan different activities with fellow students. These are some of the challenges I have identified and the ways I will tackle them. I look forward to my study abroad experience in Italy, and I am thankful to the USF Global Citizenship Project for allowing students to have these wonderful opportunities. Go Bulls!